If you're like most people who use Gmail and other Google services, you send a lot of email. But maybe you've wondered what happens to all that data at Google. Where does it go, and how does Google make sure it's accessible and gets from point A to point B? It's something a lot of people wonder about, even Vincent van Gogh. Hey there. Here's how it works. In the old days, most of us stored our data like this. Not ideal. These days, Google uses what's called a distributed network. It's a more modern way of doing things that works a bit differently. Take pictures, for example, like the one Vincent's sending to his brother and a few friends. Whenever you send a picture, Google does a few things. It makes sure there's more than one copy of the picture to keep it safe, and divides it into tiny encrypted pieces so it can be processed, stored, and moved quickly and securely. The network where Google stores these bits of data is a group of connected servers located all over the world. Vincent's picture isn't sitting on just one hard drive or gathering dust in a file cabinet somewhere. Instead, Google's network redistributes and stores the data in an intelligent way. For example, the network might move the different pieces of data to free space on different servers if that's more efficient, or swap its location when a server needs to be repaired or replaced. There are other good reasons Google does all this. A big one is that intelligently moving data means the people you send a picture to can reliably get it right away. Moving your data this way also keeps the whole system balanced and running smoothly, so the network is faster overall. Another reason Google does this is to protect your data from whatever happens. Google wants to be sure that you can always access the things you care about, and distributing and duplicating your data helps to ensure that. See? That copy came in handy. That's basically it. Here's a recap. Google takes care of your data by duplicating it, dividing it up and encrypting it, not keeping it all in one place, and moving it in a smart way. Fast and safe? Yes. Flaming meteors? No problem. Which all means that Vincent will definitely get a little inspiration from these guys. And that works out pretty well for everyone.